Outfit service life figures. We need to kinds of fun noises. Either something's loose. Oh, and the one going up across the way happens to be stopped. That sucks. Running. I was halfway up and went, that should be an interesting view when I get over there. Check it out. Can't see much of anything. Yet. Check out this view. Very much.
No, somebody put a ball there. I don't know.
Probably get a broom or something, sweep it this way.
Yeah.
That is cool though. There's probably a motor or something that drove the thing. There's the handrail newel. A little rusty. If they went to lunch or something. I don't know, I just asked. It'd be kind of cool to ask them exactly what it was that's gone wrong. The same thing. It's just so cool. You just don't see it. And I think this was the same one that was closed last time my friend Alvino and I came through. Farther in. There's part of what looks like the step track, I think. Has to be. Anyway, I thought you guys would like that. That is such a cool view. Jesus Christ. Can you say... Well, you can kind of see up into the shaft room a little bit. Sorry, I don't use the elevator all that much in these places. Escalator, man, escalator! You know what? Something you're probably gonna want. Go. Here's the bottom of that. Let's see if I can. That is cool, Mac. You don't often get to. Ooh. Just a lot of dirt and filth on that one. You do not often get this view. Freaking cool. These are all the steps that came out of the thing. heck up there? When you saw it earlier. No, I'll put down here. But again, here's what the underside of an escalator step looks like. If y'all ain't never seen one. Pretty neat. Those are gaps between where the safety bristles should be. See views like that all that often. I wish there were workmen here that I could ask them what the hell was going on with this thing. Or if this is just routine maintenance or what. Actually, my thought says maintenance, because look, there's boxes right there. No. They're fixing the other one still, so let's go see if anything's changed. The stairs look dirty though. Oh yeah. As soon as it'll be cleaned. And I get a workout every time I do this. Home for the day, I think. That step chain. Maybe. No. No, no, no. That'd be for through the steps themselves. Still cool. You still don't see such a view all that often. Wicked. One of these days I'll come back here and it'll be all fixed and whatnot. That's what it looks like looking down. So cool. Still. I'm going to attempt to walk down one. It's not the smartest idea. Especially because this one I know was going up. Because of the one that you see moving. The left hand side of your screen, because this one is turned off, probably rightfully so. Oh, nothing that I can immediately tell was wrong with it. Every escalator I want to use is somehow in the off position or has become temporary stairs. Dang it. So, push in there. be ironic if this thing started up, which I doubt it. That other one was a lot scarier. Going down this one, not so much. See, some of the steps are cleaner. Well, probably replacements. I was never able to tell in any of the videos I've done here. Whew. All right. Any signs or thing of maintenance? Nope. Not that I can tell. For once, one that's fucking functional. Inspires confidence. Nope. Oh, no, I don't remember which one was non-functional, so we're gonna add them both. Team Webby, it sort of faded after a while.
Oh. Who's Webby?
From DuckTales.
I was gonna say, it looks DuckTales.
Yeah, it's the reboot Webby though.
Oh,
good series. I recommend it to everybody on Disney Plus. Or wherever they can find it. This is the one, I think. So remember the bonus. What? The handrails are making a noise. And it kind of makes a noise. They all do. Well, I'm not sure which one it was. So. But I think it was this one. This is a screw hole. Ha ha ha. It's that nice streak though, where something's dripping oil or dripping dirt on these stairs. At least they're all at half their service life. It's better than nothing. and turned off. It sucks. Oh, that looks fancy as hell.
Slightly longer video.
I'm cool with that. Every single time I got an escalator, half its service life. See that wizard. Very nice.
Someone's in the chicken lines.
One of those escalator things. You're gonna scare the shit out of me. Oh, look at that. Two problems. Tape. And check it. It's missing a portion of its teeth. That ain't good. That's kind of a hazard. Oh, look. A whole section of safety bristles. Ooh. Mama. Are they trying to get people injured here? I don't know, but it's working. Seriously? This place just slows down, man, I guess.
this one just so happens to be the only up escalator in the area. It's still working, so that's good.
This one's in there.